If you want to delete your Skype account permanently on mobile, just open the Skype app and click here, My Microsoft Account. Here you need to enter your Skype password, which is your Microsoft password. Sign in. Now just click these horizontal lines. Your info. Now scroll down to the end. Then here you can see the option close account. Click that. Scroll down a bit. Tap close account. Scroll down to the end. Next. You need to tick all the checkbox. Then click this and select a reason and tap mark account for closure. Yeah, it's done. My account was disabled right now. It will be permanently deleted on 28th April 2025, which is a 60 days time period. After 60 days, my account will be permanently deleted. Yeah, that's the thing. Just tap done. If you want to know more videos about Microsoft services, watch these videos.